Today's tier list, ladies and gentlemen, is the Crystal Armor tier list. Let me just move the propaganda out of the way. Propaganda being you guys. We got wide boys here. Anon has made it perfectly for us. The Power Ranger tier list, that's it. So today, obviously, yeah, like I said, we're looking at the Crystal Armor tier list. Basically, we're looking at the colors of the armor, how good the armor looks. But I think this should also, while we're here, we're going to include the Bofa and how it looks with the Bofa when you like shoot the arrow and how the bow looks aesthetically, because I think that counts, right? You have to do the bow. Can you do the blade and the blade with the armor? It wouldn't make sense otherwise. So we've got the Crystal color tier list, essentially starting off, of course, with basic Crystal. Looks good, looks extra thick, nice and wide. I think when I see someone in basic Crystal, they're someone who doesn't care about the aesthetics. They're happy to just leave the house with whatever they're wearing and get the job done. I don't think there's a problem with normal Crystal. I think it's a pretty A-tier look. I don't like the helmet in any Crystal, to be honest. I think the helmet's kind of, you know, kind of shit. But outside of that, normal Crystal armor is good. There's no judgment on normal Crystal. It's like normal Graceful. Cool, you're just playing the game, you just got Graceful, who cares? Move along. Then we move into, obviously, the colors and the selections. This is where you now have choice. Yes, you have a choice to stay normal, but that's just a choice of not wasting your money on shit. Now we have a choice of where you want to spend your money to define how you look in the game when wearing full Crystal. I haven't seen a single person ever wear purple Crystal. This is probably the least popular Crystal color that I've seen. Mostly because, well, why would you get purple? Of all the colors, I think it's probably one of the worst colors. I don't think it's dark enough for purple. I think it's a bit too contradicting with the light shades. So at the same time, I'm a straight white male on the internet, so I don't really know much about colors or shading. I just know it's the Scatuzzo helm slaps. Right, but the Scatuzzo helm is like probably one of the worst helmets of all the Slayer helmets. So, but that's a discussion for the Slayer helmets another time. So I'm going to say that purple is E tier because I think it's a shit color out of all of them, right? Then you've got white. Now, I have a biased opinion on white because I think the Bofa in white is excellent. Because that way, it's the combo. And you're just shooting cum shots. And I don't think that it can get much better than that. So, I think by default, it's A tier. Because the bow is... this is the cum suit. That's it. The combo with cum shots. And then you're wearing the sperm suit to guarantee protection against range attacks. What are your thoughts on Black Slayer Helmet? That we'll leave that for the Slayer Helmet tier list. Why isn't white S tier? S for supremacy. How about that? Okay. You happy, Aris? For those that are wondering, Aris is Scandinavian. In my opinion, the Scandinavia is just wherever it is on the map in Rift. So I'm assuming you're part of Scandinavia. So I'm just going to assume you're automatically racist by default. Even though I know you're not, we are going to call you that here. I'll call you out just for the supremacy remark there. So I don't have any backlash financially on that. Scared for the bottom color? Well, you'd think black is then F tier just to follow suit with S, right? But no, black actually looks badass. Black is hot. What'd you get timed up for? Josiah Smith got timed out. She told me I was fat. Hold on. One time I did a lot of ketamine with a large African lady. She told me I was fat. But then I was like, you're fat. Then I got anorexia. Right. So if white is S for supremacy, then F is... Well, black's got to go on B for black, right? I think black looks great. I think it looks amazing. I've got black on my Huckle Gim. No, sorry, on my normal Gim. I think it looks excellent on the character models, especially the female character models. The women look better in Crystal than men, that's a fact, right? I think black looks amazing. The black bow is not as good as the white bow, I think. Though I do like the black shots, I think they're really good. I think black can definitely go A tier. Edgy jokes aside, I think black is excellent. It is up there as S tier, absolutely. Alright, yes, I know it's you know... Shut up, all right? Who cares? It's S tier, all right? Joe, welcome to the membership, man. Thank you, I appreciate it. Red. Now, red is funny. You guys might not like this opinion, but I think red is S tier as well, okay? We got a bunch of S tier Crystal colors here today. Any of these, you're good with, all right? These are all better in their own unique way. White has the combo shooting cum shots, which is amazing. Black looks the best on the character model. Looks hot, looks good. Red. Okay, red looks really good. Okay, red looks honestly a lot better than it does in the image there. But the best part about red is the bow. Okay? Hear me out. Fergo had red. He had a red bow. He actually changed his bow from red because I complained about it. I didn't want him to change. I didn't realize he would, but he did anyway. I think he did it for that reason. But when you're in Zebak in TOA, take the red Bofa, okay? Do it. Because it fucks with your team. Because when you're constantly shooting red arrows at Zebak, unless you're paying like attention, because normally when you watch for Zebak's mage attacks, you just kind of like, you notice it in the corner of your eye and you flick to mage. But with the red bow, I shit you not, if you're not paying attention, it looks like Zebak is just constantly maging and it can throw your team off. And I think if you throw enough red Bofas in there, you can confuse the shit out of your team. You don't believe me? Go try it. Red Bofa and Zebak is a good team troll. Take the Tebow, swap to the red Bofa just to troll your team. Do it. 100%. Do that. Next, yellow. Anubis has yellow. We call him Anupis. I invented this saying once upon a time when the crystal colors came out. And it's that, pistol armor, yes. But the thing is, if you wear yellow crystal armor, you're a pedophile. So, F tier. Okay. Green. Green is weed, okay? Smoke weed every day. Okay, you got the weed blade with the salad blade. You got the weed armor with the salad armor, and then you got the weed bow shooting nothing but marijuana at people. So green by default is gonna go B tier. Because it looks alright. Marijuana 420 jokes, we get that. But I don't think it looks as good as the other crystal armors, so we're gonna go B just for those who smoke a little bit of weed, you know? And then dark blue. Dark blue looks pretty badass. I don't know how the bow looks. I think the blade in dark blue, it's nowhere near as good as red. Nothing blue is better than red. So I think dark blue is going to go C tier just to fill the gap, because I have no opinion on it. I don't know. I don't think I've really seen it in game much. It seems pretty unpopular. Maybe we'll make it D tier, because it's probably slightly better than purple. So that's where I'm going to put this tier list today, guys. Yellow armor equals piss kink. Yeah, I believe so. You forgot one color. Look at Discord. Oh no. Okay. Everything just got upgraded. Nothing is more F tier than multicolored crystal. I don't care what color combination you have. You are F tier for fucking life. Like, pedophiles are better than multicolored crystal armor. I would rather you be a kitty fiddler drinking piss than be multicolored crystal armor. It's a fact. 100%. What's below F tier? There is no below F tier. It goes child molesters, multicolored crystal armor wearers. In that order. 100%. You've got up the top here, Aris, you've got racists up the top. Then you've got, what does A stand for? Avocado eaters. You got blunt rollers, cunts, donkeys. Didabitters, maybe. Yeah, donkey didabitters. Then pedophile. So he's only slightly better than a pedophile. And then you've got crystal armor, multi-crystal armor color people. Okay? In that order. And that is the crystal armor tier list wrapped up. Don't ever do F. Don't ever do E. Nobody likes D. C in the blood. Did I say blunt rollers? Well, it's B, right? Blunt rollers, weed, you know? Beans, okay? Oh, in Australia, blunts are different to in America, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. But B, okay? All right? Bean rollers, how about that? I've never agreed more with a tier list. Of course, how could you not? This is the tier list. My name is King Condor, and go suck me.
This is the easiest room in the raid. It's quite simple.
You got a big boy. Look at him, goddamn.
Fuck me, look at that boy.
It's huge.